funny if we get on the river and you're like, oh.
That'd be hilarious.
Dan, you got the crotch strap for me?
Glad I got that on video.
You got that on video?
You're equipped for this?
Yeah, it's right in front. Here we are. It's approximately 10:45, right on schedule. We'll be launched into the good old Colorado here in Austin, Texas for our two-day trip.
Isn't it 9:45?
8:45. Yeah. So you said 10:45. 8:45. And here we are launching. We got Adam, Stan, Dad, Christopher, Michael, and the last one to launch is John. Heading out on our 31-hour trip down the Colorado. Okay, guys, we're going the other direction. Later, babe.
Fun, dead mother.
Love you.
Love you too.
Jeannie.
Thanks for the ride.
Love you too, Daniel.
And here we go.
Good morning, guys. This is the video one of paddling down to Colorado on Easter weekend 2010. We're coming up on our first island, which is over there. I think I'm going to take the right side of it. It looks more interesting. Back there, we got all six other kayakers fishing her up. We'll talk to you later. We have a tree coming up.
Oh, nice anchor.
Lost my anchor.
Oh, you did?
We're about a half mile from Camp Island. Time is approximately 5:15. We've traveled a good...
Hey guys.
12 miles. Yeah, come back.
Hey, I'm at the island. It's hard to, I've been looking for a place to get up onto it. The edges are pretty steep. I found one area, but a llama and horses kind of blocking the way.
There's a llama and horses blocking the way. We're going to go check that out.
Well, if nobody's going to eat that sausage, you're going to throw it off, so you guys can
fish. I might have some of it. I don't want to eat all of it, but I would certainly have a couple bites.
You need a cap.
Here, I'll actually.
Adam, I'm going to put some fish in there, and I'm going to put that on top of my own.
You're going to cook the fish in the sausage juice?
No, that's just going to set the sausage on top of it so it don't burn it.
Really fatty sausage.